The Agrochemical Division is a catalyst and home for a variety of chemists and associated scientists whose work provides a basis for ensuring a safe and abundant food supply. The crop protection products, including new, more tolerant crops, such as those that are tolerant to drought and also high salt conditions, as well as improved nutritional and longer stability for storage, ensure that we are prepared for the demands on the food supply of the future. I'm currently a counselor for the Agrochemicals Division. I started as a volunteer with the membership committee and began co-chairing symposia with other more experienced members. I found that the interactions with the other members were very rewarding, and they built a network of experts and friends that I could call upon for advice and scientific suggestions and reviews. The division helps to grow and foster development of young chemists through a number of programs. Agrochemicals has a Young Scientist Award. We also have student poster and oral presentation awards given as recognition for excellence in science to the students. These young scientists get cash awards to come to meetings, to make the presentations, as well as to participate in developing new symposia in their area of research. It is an exciting group of highly motivated professionals who enjoy being able to discuss common scientific and social issues that affect their lives and careers. Give us a try. See how we can make a positive difference in your life and career. We welcome your thoughts and suggestions as we continue to keep our division dynamic and on the cutting edge of science.